गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी. हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड टेकिंग केयर योर सेल्फ. सो चिल्ड्रन, इन द लास्ट वीडियो व्हाट वी हैव लर्न, यस वी हैव लर्न टू स्टांजास ऑफ द पोयम हाउ दे स्लीप. यस चिल्ड्रन, सो इन टुडेज क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द नेक्स्ट थ्री स्टांजास ऑफ दिस पोयम. यस, सो चिल्ड्रन, इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू दिस पोयम. द टाइटल ऑफ दिस पोयम इज हाउ दे स्लीप. यस, सो एज वी नो दैट इन दिस पोयम अ पोएट टॉक्स अबाउट और डिस्क्राइब द डिफरेंट एनिमल्स एंड देयर स्लीपिंग हैबिट्स. यस, सो चिल्ड्रन, यस वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाउ द डिफरेंट एनिमल स्लीप्स. बिफोर आई बिगिन आई वॉन्ट यू टू फॉलो सम इंस्ट्रक्शन विच आई एम गोइंग टू गिव. ओके, विच आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू. व्हेन वी रीड अ न्यू पोयम वी केम अक्रॉस मैनी न्यू वर्ड्स, इजंट इट? सो व्हेन एवर यू केम अक्रॉस अ न्यू वर्ड और डिफिकल्ट वर्ड्स, ऑलवेज अंडरलाइन इट. यस, ओके, नाउ ओपन योर इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 11. Yes, children. So something go to sleep in such a funny way. Little birds stand on one leg and tuck their heads away. Chickens do the same, standing on their perch. Yes. So tuck means to put something into a small space. Yes. What is mean by tuck? Tuck means to put something into a small space. Space. Then what is mean by perch? Perch is used about a bird to sit on a branch. Yes, chickens do the same, standing on their perch. Little mice lie soft and still as if they were in church. Kittens curl up close in such a funny ball. Horses hang their sleep heads and stand still in a stall. Yes, children. So here something means animals or birds. Okay, children, a poet is talking about the different habits of sleeping styles of these animals or birds. Okay, children. So in the previous class, we have learned that a poet is describing or poet is comparing, yes, chickens, mice to a church. Yes. So now let's begin the next stanzas. Okay, children. We have learned these two stanzas in the last class. Yes. In today's class, we are going to continue this poem. Okay. So horses hang their sleepy heads and stand still in a stall. So put your finger on the line, children. Horses hang their sleepy heads and stand still in a stall. Okay. So tell me. So now, children, where are the horses kept? Do you know where the horses kept? They kept inside a stall. Yes, children, they kept inside a stall. Yes, horses kept in stall. So children, now see here, horses hang their sleepy heads and stand still in a stall. So do you know the horses? So children, tell me, do you know the horses sleep while standing? They not lie down while sleeping. They stand. Yes, they are standing while sleeping. Now we can see this picture. Yes, children. So yes, whenever they sleep, what they do? They hang their sleepy head. You can see in this picture. Okay, and they go to sleep while standing. Yes, children. We can see in this picture. Yes. Yeah, horses hang their heads, sleepy heads down and stand still in a stall. Yes. Now let's see the next stanza. Okay. So sometimes dogs stretch out or curl up in a heap. Cows lie down upon their sides when they would go to sleep. Okay, children. Now turn the page, page number 12. Okay, if you don't have your textbook, then look at here. Look at your screen. Now, see here, sometimes dog stretch out or curl up in a heap. Means what, children? Means dogs and एंड काउ अगेन पुट योर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल अगेन पुट योर फिंगर वेर आई एम पुटिंग इट ओके चिल्ड्रन सो वेर एवर आई एम रीडिंग पुट योर फिंगर ऑन द लाइन समटाइम्स डॉग स्ट्रेच आउट और कर्ल अप इन अ हीप काउस लाई डाउन अपॉन देयर साइड्स व्हेन दे वुड गो टू स्लीप सो चिल्ड्रन Like humans, dogs are comfortable while sleeping. Yes, we can see in this picture. Like humans, dogs are very comfortable while sleeping. Yes. So, a dog curls up while sleeps to get warm. Why they do that, children? To get warm. Yes. By curling into a ball and tucking their nose under their tail, they protect body heat. Yes. Why they do this? To protect itself from heat, yes, from body heat. To protect the body heat, they sleep like this. Okay, children. Now see cows lie down upon their sides when they would go to sleep. Now you can see in this picture, it sleeps up by lying down. It sleeps up by lying down. We can see in this picture, yes, children. So they both are sleeping very comfortably. So why does a cow lie down while sleeping? Tell me children, why does a cow lie down while sleeping? So children, there is a reason. Do you know that reason? Where is it? Now the cow lie down side when they go to sleep to digest its food. So children, why they sleep like this? They sleep like this to digest its food. Okay, children. Now turn the page. But little babies, dear and snugly tucked in beds, warm with the blankets, also soft and pillows for their heads. Yes. So little babies. Now, children, what is meant by snugly? Here, snugly means comfortable or so warm. Okay. So, snugly means what, children? Comfortable, isn't it? Now, children, what is meant by snugly? Here, snugly means comfortable, yes? Snugly means comfortable. So, how little baby sleep? Very comfortably, yes? Because they are sleeping with warm blanket, yes? Warm basket and pillows under their beds. We learn about a different habits of different animals about their sleeping styles. Yes, how they sleep. Yes, and why they sleep like this. Yes, we have learned in this poem, isn't it? So children, I hope you understood this poem. Okay, read this poem 5 times and send it to me. Okay. So children, this is your homework. Okay, write down this poem 5 times. Okay, this is your homework and read this whole poem once and send it to me. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Okay, thank you. Bye.